Assalamu alaikum, bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Ladies and gentlemen, let's continue our tutorials about hourly analysis program HAP for cooling loads calculations. Let's get started this hourly analysis 4.41. Or you can use 4.9, it depends on the here these standards that you use. Okay, here's 2007. If you use 4.9, it will be 2010. Okay, or you can use the last standards, 2013, by user defined. Okay, now we're gonna talk about shades after defining schedules, walls, roofs, windows, and doors at the last few tutorials. Now we're gonna talk about the shades. What are the shades? The shades are a very efficient method to decrease the cooling loads. Here, these are outside shades, and this are right shade, left shade, and the above shade. Okay, it decreases the solar energy that enters the room. Okay, now we double click on this shading geometry properties, and here the type, shade type 001 shade or whatever you want. Okay, here you may have overhang shade, left fin or right fin. Actually, this overhang shade, right fin and left fin. If you may have one overhang or one right fin or one left fin, or you will have both kind of shades. Okay, it's according to your design. Now we're going to talk about the overhang shade. This is the projection from surface. Actually, the reveal depth is the first parameter. It is in inch. We now you may change the units here from English to SI metric. Shade one. Okay, in millimeters. Now we're going to talk about the reveal depth. What is the reveal depth? Reveal depth here. And we have a photo from HVAC Academy. Okay, HVAC Academy is an Arab academy. It's a very helpful academy, actually, but the videos are in Arabic by the great engineer Osama Atif Khayata. Thank you very much. Okay, now we're going to complete our tutorial. This is the reveal depth of the window. Okay, so it will be in millimeters. This is the reveal depth. Put it in the millimeters. Okay, it may be zero or may have a value. Now where the overhang shade is projection from the surface. Is here the projection from the surface. Is the horizontal distance from this tip or this end to the plane of the window. This is the horizontal from this point to this point. This is the distance. okay, is projection from the surface. And the height above the window, the height above the window is the height or the distance or the vertical distance from the end of the window from here to the down surface of the shade, okay, from here to the down surface. If they are at the same distance or the same plane, it will be zero. Okay. And the x-pass right-hand side of a window to the side or the distance from. Okay, it's called the extension past right hand side of the window, and it is the distance or the horizontal distance from the edge of the right hand side tip this to the right side of the window. If they are on the same or are they are on the same plane or they have the same distance, this, if this distance of this tip is identical to this tip in the distance, so it will be zero. Okay, and the same extension past left hand side of the window, the distance from this to this, okay, the horizontal. So you can make any some extension to from here to here, and the distance will increase from here to here. Okay, okay, this is for the overhang sheet. Now we're gonna talk about the right fin. So the projection from the surface, actually the same projection from the surface, this is the distance, the horizontal distance from this tip to the surface or the plane of the window. Okay, and the height above the window, that above the window is the distance or the vertical distance from this tip or this surface to the surface or the tip of this window from here. If they are identical, so it will be zero. If these are if this tip is here, so we can say that the distance is from this point to this point, the vertical distance. Okay, okay, the distance from edge of the window, so the distance is the horizontal distance from this tip, so this right fin, yes, right fin, so from this tip or this end to the to this end. Okay, this is the horizontal distance. You may put this shade here, so the distance will be zero. And if it is like this, it will be this from here to here. Okay, the same is applied on the left fin. Okay, from it will be like at the right, but it will be at the left. This is a very important thing to learn, and you can make duplicate also. And these are many kind of shades, overhang, right and left. For green energy or for green buildings. For green buildings now. Actually, there are interior shades. We talked about them at the last tutorials. And this is non-outside shade. This is our overhang shade. Yes. And this type, I think that it has another technique. It this prevents the solar beams from entering the room at summer. Especially at the summer, the beams of the sun are approximately normal, and at winter you may say that these shades will prevent the sunlight from entering the room for winter, but at winter the sunbeams are not normal, so they will enter the room. Okay, no problem in this. It's very simple. This video is very simple, and now also you can view the input data. Here this the overhang and right and left. And actually, you can make save it or print. The simple idea of shades are that you have balconies. These balconies here. Balconies are kinda shades. Okay. We can see in this picture that this window has an overhang shade and left shade and right shade. And this also overhang shade, left shade and right shade. It's very useful in the new buildings to have this technique in designing this building. Okay. And if you have we have two rows of windows at the same balcony, in one balcony. Well, this overhang shade, a left shade, and you have got right shade. Okay, if you have another design like this, here this zone has two rows of windows. Okay, so the overhang shade is not the same for both windows. This windows has this shade because this distance from this to the down surface is zero, but from this to this there is a very big distance, so this shade is gonna be defined for this windows and is gonna be defined again for the this windows. Okay. And when you define the zone to calculate the cooling loads, you're gonna choose this shade for these windows, and the refined shade for with the new distances from F2 for these windows. Okay, This is a very simple tutorial, actually, and I hope this is a useful tutorial. Okay, thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.